questions have been answered, determining the opponent's greatness becomes a relatively simple matter. If the opponent's score for perfection is plotted on a horizontal graph, and the importance is plotted on a vertical, then calculating the total area of the cone yields a measure of its greatness.